Shraddha Kapoor and Farhan Akhtar's roaring affair made headlines recently. There were reports stating that they had gotten too close for comfort of onlookers at the Baaki Success Bash. Buzz was that she was sober for the first half of the party when her parents were present, but once they left the venue, Shraddha set the dance floor ablaze with her dirty dancing with Farhan. Sources also claimed how the couple did not care about prying eyes and went ahead and painted the town red with their sizzling chemistry. There were also reports that suggested she left the venue in Farhan's car while her own vehicle followed. While Farhan has maintained a low profile ever since his separation from wife Adhuna Bhabani, Shraddha has not been linked to anybody post her breakup with Aditya Roy Kapoor. However, she has not been unaware about her link-up rumors with Farhan. Shraddha is pretty upset. She feels there's a limit to everything. One has to consider people's sentiments before cooking up anything. She's steering clear of any such loose talks around her relationship with Farhan.